this is why you should never skip your physics class.
I'm not going to do it.